think one of y'all.
Stop.
That's me.
You got a warrant. What?
This is our first stop of the day. First thing we've seen.
Big old boy.
And that is a at least 8-foot alligator. I just spotted my first wild Florida chameleon. I'm a man who doesn't know how to sell a contradiction. You come and go. You come and go.
It's gonna be a little harder. Oh, no. Oh, dude, that's a nice one.
Bring that bitch here.
What up, son?
I got your phone. You dropped your phone when you were hustling over.
Dude! My first wild... Dude, first fucking 3 or 4 minutes, bro. Oh, yeah, that's my new pet. He's coming home with daddy.
He's coming home with daddy!
Dude, look at him, bro. Oh my god, he's so beautiful!
That's cool ass colors, man. Is it a dude?
It's so sweet. Oh, I think that's a male. Our boy Gus, dude, literally brought us to a spot. He's like, yeah, man, we should see a chameleon or two. Gus, what were we trying for? About a minute, maybe? Maybe 50 seconds?
We just walked out of the
probably
car.
Probably about, we just got out of the car, dude.
Four more?
If you want, I'll take him back on my hand. I'll take him back to the car.
Dude, no, I'll just chill with him for a little bit, bro. He's angry.
Viewer discretion is advised. Is filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement.
How y'all doing?
What you guys out here doing?
Looking for chameleons, sir.
For what?
Chameleons.
I think
chameleons?
Yes, yeah.
We're lighting the trees for chameleons.
Y'all got IDs on y'all?
Yeah.
Do not have my wallet on.
Alright. Yeah, picture of your ID?
I got a picture. I have a picture.
I do not. My ID's all the way over the car over there.
Chameleons. I'm from Vero. He lives in Fort Myers. He goes to college here.
We're looking for chameleons.
Here. This is a picture.
He's we got a chameleon in the truck, actually, if you want to see him.
Yes, sir.
Oh, hunting laser. How long have you been over here?
Probably about 10 minutes.
Have you been here that long?
No.
Nah.
Where'd y'all park at?
Just right around the bend here.
Over there.
Yeah, we just got here about 10 minutes. We found one. As soon as he walking in right there. And just working this tree line, made it to here.
They don't run from you?
No, they just hang out right in the trees. You just shine up in the tree just like this. And you'll see them, they glow up like a light bulb in the dark.
Yeah.
They're iridescent.
Honestly, before we start talking to you, kind of sketchy seeing three dudes coming out of the woods.
Obviously, absolutely.
Now that we know what you're doing, it's a little bit different.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
We went to the Everglades to like herp around, look for wildlife, and then we came here because we had a really bad night. We didn't find anything, so we kind of came here as like a plan B to look for some chameleons.
Yeah. So your original question, like, I don't know what like the regulations are for. I don't know anything about the wildlife.
Well,
so.
I mean, they're.
They're invasive.
They're invasive species.
They are.
You're encouraged to
actually take them out of the environment and keep them. And take
assuming
them.
That's correct.
That
I'm
is.
Ignorant to it.
I think one of y'all.
Stop.
That's me.
You got a warrant.
What?
No, I'm just kidding.
Well, thanks, y'all. Appreciate it.
Sweet. I appreciate y'all.
If we catch one, we'll flag you down.
All right, cool.
Hey, thank you guys. Tell
hey,
me
y'all. Have a good night, man.
Right there. Smaller one. Our love is strong when you go. Fire!
Oh, he's like the size of Tuco, bro.
Hell yeah.
Oh, dude.
Solid guy.
Second one of the night.
There he is, bro. No fucking way. Wow. Absolutely amazing animals. They're just sleeping in the trees right now, man. It's kind of a hurtful feeling to disturb them while they're napping, but you can't help it. They're invasive, so we're encouraged to take them out of Florida's environment.
Oh yeah, I see them.
I don't even see him anymore. Oh, he's right here. Yeah, he's right in front of your grill. Right here, dude. Yo, Noah, right here. Right here.
Hey, Bubba. How you doing? I'm just gonna... Come on. Come to daddy. How you doing?
There he is. Yes, sir.
You gonna climb on the run?
Dude, what the fuck is going on?
What?
This one is
jumping.
Ah. Are you boys stoking? You call me a chameleon. You call me a chameleon.